It makes me glad when parents make sure their children receive all the vaccines that they need. This includes those vaccines that are provided free of charge under our national immunization program. Parents should also consider other additional recommended vaccines like the flu or influenza. When young children get infected, they are quite defenses against the disease. Flu can cause severe symptoms and lead to life-threatening complications affecting the middle ear, lungs, heart, brain, and muscles. Flu also affects pregnant mothers. Fever caused by the flu may be associated with birth defects and other adverse outcomes in babies. Don't forget to vaccinate yourself if you are pregnant. Do the same for your children too, as the journey from infancy to toddlerhood to preschool to school and beyond. They are counting on your protection. Flu prevention is an act of love.